On February 8, 1771, Boston enjoyed its first concert ever. Organized by Josiah Flagg as a benefit, the musicians played selections by Bach, Handel, and others.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.